Welcome to the dog vlog. I've wanted to do one of these for so long. Should we go get him? Let's go get him. Hi, baby boy. Good morning. I know. Yeah, you want to go outside? You want to go outside? Come on then. Let's do it. Excuse me. Thank you. Good boy. Very good boy. Good morning. Oh yes. Go sit. Dex. Oh, good boy. Oh yeah. So Dexter is deaf. Oh, I love this dog. Yeah, I do. Look at him. He's such a good boy. So he's quite an old boy, so we've just given him his joint support and his anti-inflammatory. Oh yeah, lean in. We're just waiting 30 minutes before we can have breakfast. So if you're wondering how dog sitting compares to cat sitting, they are the same. They are the same. The only difference is I have to take Dexter on a walk twice a day, and I say have to like it's a chore. We had a great walk yesterday. But that's it. He's like a big cat that barks. That's it. So being a deaf dog, he has absolutely no awareness of cars, and me being a deaf person, I also have little awareness of cars. So when we go on walks later, we have to be very careful. Usually we do. Sorry, I'm talking to you in the dog voice. Ah, yes. Oh, squidges. And he's gone. Oh, God.
But look at this view that I get to wake up with. Like, come on. And the best view of all. Hi!
Let's make Dex some breakfast. So we have a scoop of biscuits and some veggies.
You nummies. Here you go. Good boy. He was just begging for my eggs. Oh, angel. Because his breakfast isn't good enough, but mine certainly is. But to be fair, mine is freshly laid bantam eggs. So I kind of get it.
We're just letting our breakfast settle, as you can see. Very sleepy doggo. We're in no rush to go anywhere, but we're gonna go on a walk in a minute.
I also have this wonderful view of horses and occasionally birdies.
Yeah, you wanna go? Come on then, let's go.
I have a dog on the end of this piece of string. This will never not be entertaining to me. And yes, masks are good this time of year because it's far too cold for me to breathe outside and look after him. Come on then. We are are just on the way back now, and I'm in pain. Not even mobility or EDS. My ears are so cold, and they've all swollen up on the inside. I cannot show you. You are just gonna have to take my word for this. Also fucking roasting. How? Please explain to me how this works, because I don't understand. Let's go, Dex, let's go! Back, hello. Sniffies? Yes. Are you gonna finish your breakfast?
I'm quite tired. I'm not sure how Dex is feeling about the situation. But now we're just gonna chill for a bit, I think, because he's still got some of his breakfast left. And we're gonna chill and hang out until a bit later. Actually, I think I'm gonna take a shower and warm my ears up because they're still quite sore. I have that headache, and I'm all sweaty from being too warm from the neck down and then too cold from the neck up. The struggles. So I'll see you after. I'm at the shower, obviously, and he is sleeping over, you can't see him. He's sleeping at the end of the sofa on the floor. He chose it, I invited him up. And now we just chill and hang out for a bit. So I'm gonna read this. I want to try and finish it, but it's quite a lot of pages. He's just had his dental treat for the day. Nice and chill, nice and chill. That's one sleepy doggo. An angel. Also, yes, I'm reading in sunglasses because it's bright and I'm light sensitive, okay? Welcome to life with visual snow syndrome. She just licked me. We have paused reading. I also forgot that I was supposed to be vlogging, but all I've done is have soup. And now I come and sit back down. And I've been joined by Dexter. Oh, I'm having the best time. Dreaming about. That book. Whoa. I finished it and it blown my mind. And it has started to rain. Look at it. 3:30-ish. Dexter is still sleeping, but he's somewhere else. I think he's on the stairs. And now I have to find something to do. I'm gonna continue to eat pom bears because I have one packet left. No one ever just eats one packet. I'm gonna sit on my phone for a bit probably and wait until he wakes up and wants food or walkies or a hug or something. As predicted, he has come for a cuddle. Hello, baby. Oh, good snoot. Excellent snoot, sweetheart. Hi. Hello.
Hello. Oh, yes. Look at this good boy. Isn't he wonderful? Isn't he good? Look at his tail going. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, yes. Squidges! So many squidges! Hello! Oh yes! Big snuggles for big doggies. Yes. Was it too much? Was it too much? Okay. Littles. Little cuddles for big doggies.
I'm gonna tell you a little secret. When I said that there are not that many differences between cats and dogs, I realised there's another one. That I don't normally have to deal with cat turds when they're warm. Whereas when I have to deal with dog turds, they are almost exclusively warm. The
more you know.
He's just woofed to go outside in the pouring rain. So this should be fun.
So we just got back in from our walk. I didn't take you with me because I didn't know what the weather was going to do, and my camera is too expensive to get wet and drop in a puddle. And now we're just back, we're just chilling. He's barking at me and looking like I'm forgetting something. He's been fed, he's got water, he's had cuddles. The door is open. He's free to leave. So I'm guessing he's just got some things he wants to get off of his chest. And that's okay.
This is him after his walk. We're just watching Jack Whitehall travels. There we go, good morning. All tuckered out. He's such a sweetie. So this is gonna be us for the rest of the evening. We'll check in for bedtime. Appalling video quality. But he just out of nowhere just jumped up next to me on the sofa, and I think I'm gonna die because he's so stinking cute.
I've just let him out for his evening waz or whatever. He was a very good boy, and I turned on the lights and he was like, oh, hello, our friend. And then he went and sat by the door and he was very quiet because he barks a lot. I don't mind that. I can just see him snuffling around up there. But it's always extra sweet when he goes and just sits and he's like, yes, please, I would like to go outside when you get a moment. I've had a wonderful day with him. I cannot wait for tomorrow. And I get to do it all again. But make no mistake, I'm still chronically ill and I'm still in pain. Look who it is! Oh, you're wet. It was raining. Ha. Yes, I'm still chronically ill. The front of my shins, of all things, hurt from the walks. And they were not long walks. Look at his feet prints. So I'll check back in at bedtime, or next time I'm near my camera. One other accessible thing for dog sitting, I'm going to show you if we can see it, is a light up collar, because I'm night blind and I can't see him. There it is. You ready? Oh, what a good boy. So he does this really, really cute thing where he just expects a treat for coming inside. And I'm gonna give him one. Ready? Yep. Ooh, nearly. Come here. Boy. Yeah, I know. Good night. Ooh, big cuddles. Big cuddles for big boys. Right, I'll see you in the morning. Let me know if you need anything. I know, that sad little face. Love you. Good night. And then we bump, bump. See you in the morning. And thus concludes my day of dog sitting. I'm having a time with these light switches. I think, there we go. And here's my nest. So I hope you have enjoyed my dog vlog. I hope there's gonna be more of them, but I can't make that promise. Don't forget to like this video, comment down below telling Dexter what a good boy he is. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, but if you are just here for dogs, you might be disappointed. But stay for gayness, for cold urticaria, allergic to cold stuff. If you like cats, I do cat stuff. General disability and druidry. I think that sums me up. Yeah. Oh, and ring that notification bell so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Videos go up every Saturday at 6 p.m. UK time, with at least one bonus video every single month.